Francis Flite III. Sometimes I say Joseph Francis Flite III. I was most popular kid in school, too. Bet you $1 million, you can't beat me, even if I ain't half the dough. You can't buy confidence or pride. In the end, I'm going out like
buying pride,
like they got away. Saying, escape the Rome, start my own legion by accident, drunk in public, people listen to me, Caesar, and the Republic, fuck it, I'll say whatever I want to say, also, fuck it, I say, you ever ask me for advice, and I just say, do it, so don't ever listen to me, trust me, you don't want to do it. Why you treat me so bad? I was a convicted felon, but I saw the light right there in church, in prison, singing like I know the words.
Amen.
Amen. Bless my archangel, I swear they never forgot me. Times Michelangelo stuck up for me. On my third miracle now. Yes, my third miracle I'm working on. Say goodbye to the bad guy. Last time, you're gonna see a bad guy like this. Let me tell you.
Say goodbye to the bad guy.
People say, honestly, Joe, your songs are good. Why don't you do something about it? I say, I am. You listen to me, ain't you? I still give change to a bum. People ask me where I'm from out of town, and I say I grew up in Princeton Park. People say, how far you live from the Rockies house? And I say, which one? What about the one he bought for Adrian? I ride all day into the night, sometimes whether I planned it or not. No matter the weather, slide, crash on ice, hop out my car.
I'm fine.
Ain't the same damn thing wrong with me. Not Johnny, I still know what you did last summer. Fucking nut, listen to me. When I'm gone, out in New York, Trump Plaza, they shouldn't be scared of May. Tell you about all these rumors. Look at all these rumors surrounding me every day. They just need some time. Sometimes you move. Whatever that song said, that don't make me or bother me. Any rumor anybody said or told about me.
Anyway.
Choking out all the smoke in my lungs. Cause I can't believe what you just said about me. I'm like the wolf in Little Red Riding Hood. And you're just the little girl in my mind. I swear, you silly. Kids never know me. Billy Madison, lighting bags full of dog poo on your doorsteps. Ring the doorbell. He just say, yeah, he just said poo, man. Those darn kids starting fires on my doorstep.
Again.
Hit like Happy Gilmore, but I'm not talking about golf. I'll knock you the fuck out. Go to jail for should be simple assault, turns into aggravated assault, cause you had to get your jaw sewn back shut. Fuck. Damn. I just wanted to hit you once.
Talking all that stuff.
And that's just a warning. In jail, laughing in the courtroom. I love little Kim. What? What'd you say? But that don't have anything to do with court. Yeah, but that bitch never said or turned anybody in. Kind of reminds me of when she went to prison. What? Honestly, never mind. Back to the question then, Your Honor. Look, all these rumors surround me every day. Your Honor, just take some time. Sometimes you get away from all these prisons. You keep sending me everywhere. I swear I won't run. Just let me on the street and I'll be good. O.J. Simpson says he didn't do it, then who did? Don't get me started on Kim Kardashian's father. He had all those girls looking good.
But I'll still fuck Jessica Alba first.
Might get an autograph.